Hello everyone, so I haven't done a video since getting the Christmas decorations, which means my hair is back to brown now, or as half of my year likes to say, it's back to green. Furthermore, oh, that word's been stuck in my head since our intervention. I don't even know why. I don't remember who used it. I've got McDonald's. It's a snow day today. We're not at school, as you can see if you just, you know, look out the window. But I don't know what to do. I want to make a proper video because I learned about AdSense last night and you have to get 4,000 hours worth of viewing to get verified for it. So I'm trying to make like more consistent videos starting now. And I was going to make it like me trying ASMR, but I cannot for the life of me figure out how to connect my microphone to my camera. And it's a USB port. So that's not going to like fit. Oh, I can't show you, can I? Wait, let me have a look. Because as of now, I haven't edited a video on my MacBook yet, and I want to try and get the hang of iMovie. Because that's 80% of the reason I bought it. Not even joking, it's probably about -2 degrees in this car. I don't know why I stayed in the car. Yeah, I do. I need to eat. I didn't show anyone this. I got this for my birthday. I haven't showed anyone on my YouTube. So it's a little... Oh, you can't even see. It's a little MacBook, and I thought I could do all my editing in it. And the cool thing about it is... Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, the screen is so dirty. The cool thing about it is the background changes depending on the time of day. What a convenience! 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles and bubbles. Girl with tattoos who like getting in trouble. And my receipts been like a lot of phone numbers. If it ain't money, then wrong number. Black card is my business card. The way be setting the tone for me. I don't mean to brag, but if I like, put it in the bag, yeah. When you see the marks, they circle like my yeah.
Okay, now we're in my room and it is currently 7:27. I'm not happy. Basically, as you know, wait, I'll get it right now. As you guys know, or probably don't, I have this iPhone SE in rose gold. And it started, well, no, actually, let's go back to the very beginning. So in the beginning, God made the heavens and the earth. When I first got, like, my first phone, it was this phone. But it's not even... I had an iPhone SE, which I bought, my mum bought, my stepdad bought, and my dad bought, all together, and then I shut it in a car door. So then we went to the insurance company and got this one that you're seeing right here. And then this one started dying on 40%. So we sent it off last Friday. No, on Tuesday. We sent it off on Tuesday. Just got it back, expecting a new one. And no, they sent us back the same one because they couldn't find any faults with it. But here's my query. How are you going to test a phone dying on 40% when it came back, give me a moment, on 73%. How are you gonna know there's anything wrong with it if it's like, oh, it doesn't happen on command. It doesn't die on command. Don't get me wrong, it's a perfectly reasonable phone, but it's just annoying when I'm out with my friends and I can't call my mum to pick me up because it died on 40%. I'm overreacting. Are you ready to hear the best song of all time? Another thing I'm annoyed about, I lost that thing that connects to the camera and then that connects to the tripod, so I can't use my tripod until I find it. Robin's got a quick around the room, won't tell you, hit tell, tell you his plan. He's got a road cigarette. Good morning, everyone. Who likes my hair? Wait, when I sit up, who do I look like? It's currently 8:30. I woke up at 7:23. And I've just been watching Shane's, well, because I fell asleep watching Shane's conspiracy theories. Then I couldn't remember where I was. So I just spent like half the morning just like moving it up whenever I was like, oh, I've seen this, I've seen this, I've seen this. Like this video if you want to. I've also been researching the new iPhone because I want to save for a new phone, but I don't know whether to get the 8 or the XR. Like, what one do I buy? I mean, I'm probably not going to be able to save for any of them, let alone the iPhone 5. So, I'm wearing... Oh! So this is my outfit. Got my blue jeans on and my fluffy socks, and it says, "You wish." Wait, let me zoom in. It says, "You wish, jellyfish."
Here she comes.
Like a fish book. Tell us what you're wearing.
This is a stone coloured sweater from Topshop. These are some high waisted Joanie jeans from Topshop. My shoes are, I think they're called Adidas Continentals.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Lovely. What are you wearing on your face?
So my. We're just doing a look. NARS foundation, MYX powder, Violet Voss palette, and a bit of the Tarte palette.
Mm.
The Violet Voss one is the hashtag. The Tarte palette is Roasted or something. And then mascara, Better Than Sex. lipstick, Morphe.
Have you used the palette I got you yet?
Yes.
Hello?
Suddenly got very dark and gloomy. Nelly Rabina was made of wood, but what could not be seen was though a trunk up top was barren, where her roots were lush and green. So in spring, when Mr. Hickory saw her blossoms bloom in there, he took root despite her bark, and now there's seedlings everywhere, which proves... Oh, I thought you were going to sing.
What you looking at? That's so...
I honestly don't believe in bad angles because... If everyone remembers my singing room, it's now pretty much Elise's bedroom, so if I'm ever going to be filming in there, you'll just see a bed in the background. But I've changed since I last vlogged. I've changed my jumper. Look, it's the witches from American Horror Story.
Georgia and started out on BBC Radio 1. Now, earlier on the show, I gave out one of my top tips, thinking...
Just